Namaste, welcome to Geeta's kitchen. Today we are going to make Vazhaikai bajji. Vazhaikai is raw banana, and generally this bajji is made on Diwali day, either for breakfast or lunch. Some people even make it on the previous night. You can have it as an anytime snack, evening time, or with lunch or dinner too. It's very tasty. Let's see how to make. For that you need these raw bananas or plantain. Apart from that, 1 cup of besan or gram flour, 1 cup of rice flour, salt to taste, about 2 teaspoons of chilli powder, some Hing or Asafoetida. So I have taken oil for frying. While the oil is heating, let's get these bananas ready. First you take a banana and cut the 2 tips, stalk and this end. Then cut it in half. Next, peel the bananas either with a knife or a peeler like this. See, then you take each piece and you have to make slices like this. Either you can use a slicer if you have. The slices should not be too thick and they should not be too thin either. They should be medium thick slices. If you don't have a slicer, you can use a knife also. Just hold it like this and make medium thick slices. See the thickness of the slices. They should not be too thin like chips. They should be slightly thick. Once you have sliced them, immerse them in water and keep. Make the batter for the bajji. I have taken 1 cup of besan or gram flour, add a cup of rice flour to it, add salt to taste, and add about 2 to 2.5 teaspoons, if you like it a bit spicy, chilli powder, and also some Hing or Asafoetida. Mix all the dry ingredients well together. Next, add water little by little so that you get a thick batter. I have added 1 cup. Now I am adding some more water. There shouldn't be any lumps. Mix it together very well. Now I have taken about 1.5 cups of water totally. This should be the consistency of your batter. It should be thick enough to coat the banana slices. It should not be too thin or thicker than this. This is the right consistency. After making the batter, just take about 1 or 2 tablespoons of hot oil and pour it into the batter. Again, mix it very well. Oil is hot. We are now ready to fry the bajjis. So, take out the sliced banana pieces, drain the water, dip them in the batter and drop them in the oil carefully. See, it is puffing up like this. Now turn it over to the other side also and allow them to cook very well and become a lovely reddish color. See, the sizzling is reduced. So now let's take out the bajjis from the oil. and keep them on some absorbent paper. This is a pinch of cooking soda. In the first batch I did not add, but this is optional. If you want, you can add it to the batter just before frying the bajjis. Mix it well and then follow the same procedure. The crispy, tasty vazhaikai bajjis are ready. I have some coconut chutney here. It goes very well with that. So do try out this recipe. Share it with your family and friends. Get back to Geeta's Kitchen. And don't forget to tap the bell icon for notification about my latest updates. Thank you.